rubble.
The Libyan authorities say this compound was full of sleeping women and children when it was pounded by NATO bombs overnight. They insist this is all part of the alliance's campaign to intimidate the population of Libya.
So, Emma, into the fourth month of this operation, and if anything, it seems things are getting tougher for NATO.
Indeed, NATO weren't expecting this air operation to go on for as long as it has, and it's a very costly operation. We've heard today from the Italian Foreign Minister Franco Frattini, and he says that NATO need to be extremely careful going forward because they risk their credibility as a result of the civilian deaths that we've seen over the last couple of days. We've also had a warning from the RAF tonight that's being reported in tomorrow's Daily Telegraph newspaper that says if this campaign goes on, it really does cause a great problem for the RAF going forward in terms of what they will be able to respond to, because they say that the morale of the people working for them is now starting to suffer, and that is going to be a very serious problem if Colonel Gaddafi stays in power in this country and they continue with the air operation.
Emma, in Libya there, thank you very much indeed.